to tell you what? Sometimes I miss you. And I can hardly stand it. It seems right now that all I ever done in my life is making my way here to you. I'm scared of walking out or avoiding this kind of feeling. And never feel this feeling for the rest of my life the way I feel when I'm with you. Well, it was a million tiny little things. When you added them up, they meant we were supposed to be together. And I knew it. I knew it for the very first time I touched you. It's been a year now, Paola. How are you doing? I guess you're doing great. I have lots of things to tell you, but I don't know where to start. Especially that it involves me and you. Remember the time I was crying at the prayer garden because I lost my teddy? It was really important to me, and I really thank you for cheering me up. It was really embarrassing though, but because of that, we became close friends. We started to know each other more. Remember the time when we started hanging out? It was really fun. Girl, you just caught my eye. Thought I should give it a try and get your name and your number. Go grab some lunch and eat some cucumbers. Why did I say that? I don't know why. But you're smiling and it's something I like on your face. Yeah, it suits you. Girl, we connect like we have Bluetooth. I don't know why I'm drawn to you. Could you be the other one so equal to? And this is all based on a lucky chance that you would rather add than subtract. You and I could be like sunny and shared. And you and I could be like Aladdin and Jasmine. Let's make it happen like la 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 la.
Thousands of miles.
And I thought you were a boring person, but I take that back. You were the most hilarious, understanding and super awesome person I ever knew. And I thank you for accepting me even though I have my own imperfections, particularly having a dyslexia. I know I can't learn that easily, but at least I'm trying. Thanks for being there. Thanks for the patience, Paolo. And this is all based on a lucky chance that you would rather add this a try. You and I could be like sunny and shade, honey and basil. And you and I could be like Aladdin and Jasmine. Let's make it happen. Remember the time you asked me to be your girlfriend? I remember how I said it. I said it with my sweetest yes. Was like magic, but now I can't do it. We can't do it together. It, I just have to accept that I have to go on now that you're gone. And no words can express my thanks. And I love you so much, Paolo. Please be happy wherever you are right now.